University of Oregon students now have an idea of what to expect this upcoming fall term as many continue to work on courses remotely. And KEZI 9 News reporter Con McCarthy is live at the university's campus with why the university is going back to in-person classes this next academic year. Connor.
China, earlier this afternoon, President Michael Shill sent out a letter to students that says most courses will return to in-person instruction starting fall 2020. Now, this comes less than 2 weeks after the university announced that its summer courses will continue to be taught remotely. Now, students I talked with say that they actually didn't hear about the president's announcement or they heard about it through friends' social media posts. According to a letter sent out by President Shill to students, one of the main reasons to return to in-person classes is because of state funding. As the economic fallout from COVID-19 continues, the state will adjust its budget for this. Shill says to create a safe learning environment, the university is working out plans to reduce density in offices and residence halls. They are also looking into reducing class sizes, especially for larger lectures. One student I spoke with says she and many students are trying to find a balance between a good education and being healthy.
We are going back on campus and then going back to work and like bringing it around people that are. It feels like morally kind of wrong, but at the same time, I value my education, and in class or in-person classes are like way more immersive, and I feel like for paying the same amount for tuition, I would much rather be on campus.
Crow says if classes do start in person in the fall, she's not sure if she will go at this time because her parents work with people who are vulnerable to COVID-19. And China, an important note, President Shill did say that there is no plans to increase tuition to make up for the possible loss in funding. They say the university will instead adjust its budget accordingly. And Shill also says university officials are still working out plans on what in-person classes will look like in the fall. But Shill says when students return in the fall for September 29th, the first day of fall term, he says it definitely won't look the same. Reporting live in Eugene, Connor McCarthy, KZI 9 News.
Connor.